Hello, my dear fifth graders, and welcome to our new online English lesson. As usual, at the beginning of our lesson, we will check our homework. Za domaću zadaću smo na 99. stranici naše radne bilježnice trebali riješiti četvrti zadatak, te na 100. stranici radne bilježnice peti zadatak. U četvrtom zadatku trebali smo nadopuniti tekst was i were. Prvu rečenicu smo već riješili prošli puta. It was my birthday yesterday. We had a picnic near a lake. All my relatives were at the picnic. Zašto were? Relatives, množina. My cousin Brad, jednina, treće lice, was. My cousin Brad was naughty, as usual, and he almost fell into the lake. My older cousin Julia, ponovno, treće lice, was bored because she thinks she is too old for such parties. My uncle George and his wife Mary were, zašto? Zato što ih je dvoje. Dressed as clowns, a bit childish, but a nice try. There was a lot of delicious food, sandwiches, hamburgers, hot dogs. There was also a big birthday cake, but my brother almost stepped into it. The weather was wonderful at the beginning, but in the afternoon there was a shower. So, at the end of my birthday party, we were all wet. My cousins, Tim and Jack, were the happiest people on earth. For them, getting wet was the best thing about the party. All in all, I think my birthday party was a success. U petom zadatku trebali smo napisati niječne rečenice. Prvu rečenicu smo također riješili prošli puta. Dakle, Sarah was angry yesterday. U niječnom obliku, Sarah wasn't angry yesterday. My brother and I were grounded last weekend. My brother and I weren't grounded last weekend. You were at Nick's birthday party last Saturday. You weren't at Nick's birthday party last Saturday. My parents were at school yesterday. Poor me. My parents weren't at school yesterday. My uncle was on a business trip in Sydney last week. My uncle wasn't on a business trip in Sydney last week. We were tired after the match 2 days ago. We weren't tired after the match 2 days ago. Now that we checked our homework, we can start with our today's lesson. Koja je bila tema našeg prethodnog sata? Prošli put smo naučili ispravno koristiti past simple pomoćnog glagola biti. Was koristimo u prvom i trećem licu jednine, dok ćemo u svim ostalim licima koristiti were. Prisjeti se gledanjem sljedećeg videa. Nego krenemo dalje, idemo uvježbati past simple pomoćnog glagola biti rješavanjem šestog zadatka na 100. stranici naše radne bilježnice. U tom zadatku, koristeći subjekt iz prvog Stupca, dakle Linda, Katie, Mike and Pete, the school trip, we, moramo složiti potvrdne i niječne rečenice o prošlosti. Naprimjer, pored at music school stoji kvačica, znači da ću napisati rečenicu Linda je bila u glazbenoj školi, a nakon toga ću napisati ona nije bila u parku. Kako je Linda jedna, jednina, treće lice, Linda was at music school yesterday. She wasn't in the park. Katie, ponovno treće lice jednine. Katie was happy after the test. She wasn't unhappy. Mike and Pete, množina, njih dvojica, dakle koristimo were. Mike and Pete were good at school yesterday. They weren't naughty. The school trip. The school trip was interesting. The school trip wasn't boring. We, množina, we were in the mountains 2 months ago. Niječna rečenica, we weren't at the seaside. Otvori svoj udžbenik Deep in 5 na 101. stranici i promotri tablicu u 4. zadatku. Znaš li tko su bile osobe iz prvog stupca tablice? Zapiši u svoju bilježnicu 5 rečenica o njima, 3 potvrdne i 2 niječne rečenice. Primjer ti je naveden sa strane. The Brothers Grimm, braća Grimm, tko su oni bili, jesu li oni bili? Gods, writers, kings, they were writers, oni su bili spisatelji. Dakle, the Brothers Grimm were writers. Oni nisu bili kraljevi. They weren't kings. Mogli smo, na primjer, još napisati rečenicu o Mozartu. Mozart je poznati skladatelj iz Austrije. Dakle, Mozart was a composer from Austria. Ili John Paul II, Ivan Pavao II. On je bio a pope, papa, i porijeklom dolazi iz Poljske. Dakle, John Paul II was a pope from Poland. Znaš li tko su bili Romeo i Julija? Romeo i Julija su bili zaljubljeni par. Dakle, nisu bili kraljevi. Kraljevi iz, recimo, antičkog Rima. Romeo and Juliet weren't kings from ancient Rome. Ako za nekoga od njih ne znaš tko je, potraži više informacija na internetu. Sada pauziraj video i zapiši u svoju bilježnicu 5 rečenica o osobama iz prvog stupca. 3 potvrdne i 2 niječne rečenice. U sljedećem, 5. zadatku na 101. stranici udžbenika, promotri look okvir. Te koristeći primjere u okviru, probaj nadopuniti rečenice u 5. zadatku. Dakle, in ćeš koristiti ispred London, bed, America. In the će ići ispred mountains, village, classroom. At home, at school, at work. I at the cinema, at the theater, at the restaurant. At the seaside, at the dentist. Prateći ovaj uzorak, idemo nadopuniti rečenice u 5. zadatku. Mark was at the cinema last night. My cousin lives in New York. It was Sunday yesterday, so they weren't at school. When you are at the theater, you must be quiet. Last weekend, I was in the mountains with my cousins. Sorry, Linda is not at home. She is out. The whole day yesterday, I was in bed because I was ill. Is there a computer in the study?
Kako bi uvježbao korištenje izraza iz prethodnog zadatka, odigri igricu na sljedećoj poveznici. A sve ono što si naučio tijekom posljednja 4 sata, možeš ponoviti i rješavanjem aktivnosti na ovoj poveznici. Pauziraj video i riješi ove aktivnosti.
Za domaću zadaću riješi 7. i 8. zadatak na 101. stranici svoje radne bilježnice, pa fotografiranu ili skeniranu domaću zadaću pošalji na dogovoreno virtualno mjesto. U 7. zadatku davat ćeš svoje individualne odgovore i napisati rečenice o sebi u prošlosti koristeći was, wasn't, were ili weren't. I, naughty when I was 4 years old. Jesi li ili nisi bio zločest kada si imao 4 godine? I was naughty when I was 4 years old. Naprimjer. U 8. zadatku moramo riječi koje su nam napisane iznad tablice plavim slovima razvrstati u tablicu, služeći se primjerom u udžbeniku. Dakle, prva riječ home, kod kuće, at home. This would be all for today. Stay safe and bye.